Hello, my name is Katrina Kennedy and I'm going to teach Mick Curry's Barn Dance. So in the second part of this tune, we play some double stops, and double stops are when you play two notes together at the same time. So I'll just show you a few of them now. That's C and E together, the notes C and E play together. That's the notes B and G play together. Two Ds play together the octave to finish off. So the double stops in the second part again. C and E together. G together.